downtown.
Swift motion, hit him with a dose and my potion was so sensational. Effect it worked like a charm. Raps is on cue and beats a bomb. Therefore, you got a snowball in hell chance to get with me when you run up on me again. SOS, the same old shit, strange, and some things stay the same. Some things change, but one thing remains unbended. The rhymes I'm sending, stored in my very own vending machine. Look through the glass, rhyme stacked from A to Z by Grandmaster Caz. Fresh as a newborn baby son, you know what? You gotta pay to hear one. Too damn quiet and rap needs handling, and I need a rush, not dope, some adrenaline. And that's why I gotta go back and claim what's mine. I'm gotta going back to the scene of the rhyme. Since my departure, where rap's royalties sat at one round table like kings running things. Where if he was whack, the big boys would diss you. Back when white clouds was inside tissue, before the new play took the whole world by storm, we had it going on. Hip-hop clubs, the soul 40s are OE. 9 to 7 o'clock in the morning. Now somebody show me where you can go and swing with your crew. Anywhere past 2, not in the street, cause there's too much crime there. That's why I'm going back to the scene of the rhyme, where a battle was fought man to man with a piece of real steel. But no caps got peel. Casualties when somebody got hung, or rap suicide when a brother got his bell rung. Stung like a bee or buried alive in a coffin. Yeah, I took him out often. It's off in the blows. I gave him all a warning. Don't fuck with the pros in the town we were born in. Sworn in like a judge to uphold the test of time. I'm going back to the scene of the rhyme. 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 In time, but back to a frame of mind where thoughts are arranged in the black and white conclusion. Excuse the intrusion, assaults on your senses are mandatory. The money, the power, the fame, and the glory. The story's the same, ain't nothing changed but the weather, unless you got it together. Now whether you're a not yet vet or a youngster, you're lucky as fuck or stuck like a truck to be amongst the old school pros or the new jack hustlers. But no suckers or busters allowed inside the realm where the stage is. The mic is sacred, blessed by the pages of lyrical madness and hardcore feedback. If it ain't hip-hop, we don't need that soft, silly bullshit. So don't even try it. For niggas who wouldn't throw a rubber brick in a race riot. Tired fools jumping on the bandwagon, straight up dragging, tagging up titles and claiming props, but not giving enough to your pops. Ain't the way to go, at least not where I come from. Cause you get tossed and flossed like a dum-dum. Humdrum raps and tracks that are sloppy are all you hear. The rhymes are straight whack and copy. That's why I'm going back to a better place and time. I'm going back to the scene of the rhyme. Back to the scene of the rhyme. I'm going back to the scene of the rhyme.